The very earth we stand on nourishes us. Its veins pulsate with life, granting trade to our ports, slaves to our farms, and might to our armies. I bring the glory of Rome to the world. Yet I find corruption and betrayal at home. You dare question my loyalty to the Republic? My armies will question your loyalty to me.
Thank you. We carve our own path through life. It is up to us to decide through whom we carve.
Power is the most intoxicating one.
I believe Rome is in grave danger.
It's been a long time since the Senate stood for the virtues of Rome.
They are eager for conquest and utterly loyal to your command.
You are fighting for your family and your home.
If they are not with us, they are our enemies.
I believe even the gods are watching this with interest.
Today, we will fight to the death. Tomorrow, they will sing about us.
But this fight is for the soul of Rome.
I think I'd like to sample some other Roman delicacies.
I told you! Keep fighting!
Rome wasn't built on peace, nor will it survive on peace.
Honor and duty, for the glory of Rome!
At this point, it's us or them.
The future of the world is at stake! Rome is a beacon of light in a vast dark sea of barbarism!
Do you remember a time when armies were built and powerful cities collapsed? When the smallest of choices echoed through the pages of history? It was an age of empires.
Carthage makes a mockery of Rome. They must be punished.
Those walls can withstand any attack.
Scipio will not fail.
Fire!
This will never end. They will never surrender.
Take those walls!
Gods, what have we done?
Ah!